Just woken up and just had a taste for some seafood. That's me. Well, it is what, I don't even got the time. Oh, 11 o'clock. I just got in a cleaning of my house and I'm like, I got a taste for some crab legs. So let's get into it. This looks so good. I put the butter sauce on top of it so I can lick my fingers while I'm eating. Let's get into it. God. Some of this butter. So good. So good. This thing is wobbling. Hope it do not fall. That's that onion and garlic. This is the favorite part right here. My favorite part right here. Yeah, I'm starting my shopping for my son, my 13-year-old son, and I don't know what to get him for Christmas. What are 13-year-olds into? Like, I don't want to ask him so he know that he's getting something, you know? So I'm trying to look at little, sorry about that, but I'm looking around for little clues and stuff. I know he's into basketball, but like, I think I'll like give him a jersey of his favorite team and a hat or something. What do 13-year-olds like? Because back in the day when I was 13, I was still playing with Barbie dolls. I played with Barbie dolls until I was like 15, 16. My son, he is so mature for his age. Like, I think a month or two ago. That's when he actually stopped playing with toys and like his skateboard things with your hand and you do them tricks. He ain't into that no more. He used to be on it with that. But my two daughters, I already know what they like. One is 5 and the other one is 7. So I already know what they want. One thing about crab legs, you gotta eat them right away, because if you don't, they will get cold. They get cold so quick. Opening these things, it be hurting my hand, my teeth. My broken mug, but hey, it still holds in the coffee, so that's all that matters. I had no choice but to open it. Trying to get
y'all see.
This is too hard. at this. So good. But y'all, that's everything. I zoomed through this. It was so good. But thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like the channel, please. I would really appreciate it. Thank you for watching. Bye.